Tweetie, I am here to tell you that down below in the description we have some links and we have playlists, both of which you would probably get into quite a bit. But right now we're going to get into finances. And most people do have no clue, have no interest in how the interest is calculated on a credit card. What cards to get. What are good interest rates, how your credit score is affected, how minimums are calculated, and where credit card points and rewards come from. This is all a bunch of hooey if you really don't need one, and we don't. We got trapped in the credit card stuff decades ago, took us a long time to get out, and it's best to go cash and carry. And that way you can't get into trouble if you don't borrow money. Even the Bible warns against it, not to be a borrower, because you become subject to the one you borrow to. Anyway, you have a blessed day, and if this was enlightening or helped you in any way, give us a thumbs up. If you want to, it would help if you subscribe, then you'll be able to learn more about the things as they come up, because YouTube will advise you. Have a great day, and God bless. Angels all around. Bye now.